How to fix server connection lost in Escape from Tarkov on Windows. 1. Pick a server with the best ping before playing. 2. Restart your router. 3. Using the recommended NordVPN in this video guide. 4. Disable IPv6. 5. Update your network drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 6. Switch to a static IP. 7.
Ask your ISP to help change from VS-like to dual stack.